The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Accompanied by The Natural. Approaching the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalia.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. Televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. That must be excruciating. Physicality. What strength.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Connects.
A great reversal there by the Glamazon. The kick connects.
What a match this one's gonna be. This is the kind of event that defines the excitement of WrestleMania.
Phoenix powers her way back into this matchup. What a nasty elbow.
This could be huge. And there's the toss.
And quickly going for the cover.
Oh. These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
And Natalya says, no, not this time.
She's hooked.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, did she take a shot there? What's going to happen now? Oh, wow. The human spine's not meant to bend that way.
He plants him down with authority. The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
A shoulder block. And she's toast.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Will it be?
One.
And she kicks out. What force behind that tackle? And will this be it?
No trouble kicking out of that one.
Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. This might be big.
God, right on the concrete.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Landed like a ton of bricks.
The knee.
Oh, mama! That's got her. What's she gonna do?
Just writhing in agony. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Textbook counter by Natalya. And Beth got planted.
That must be excruciating.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
One, two, three.
Oh!
I think we're going to find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
Impressive suplex.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Here we go,
Irish whip. These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And Natalya says, no, not this time.
Ooh, that did it. I'm saying this, but it might be too late now for the Glamazon. She's been absolutely dominated. Natalya's heading north.
Counter by Natalya.
Oh, man! A big-time miss.
And Natalya says, no, not this time.
And she drops like a sack of...
That should do it right there.
One.
Kick out by Beth at one.
Natalya.
She's going for it.
Talk to me.
Great move by Natalya. That's it. The match is over.
Here's your winner.
What a nasty hold that was.
Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.
is scheduled for a one fall. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena. From Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista!
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I don't know if he got all of that one, but he got enough.
Look at Cena go. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
And he's counting stars. There they go.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Side of the animal.
And he was knocked for a loop.
That'll do some damage. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Here we go! Irish whip! And that one shook him!
That was just unadulterated.
What a shot! Oh! Ow!
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Here.
superstars by the time they're done.
Cena looking for something big.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Competitors have got to be aggressive, got to keep pushing to win.
He saw that one coming.
He's got him. Grazing shot there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
One. Two.
My God. Head first. Directly into those unforgiving steel steps.
Come on. Move.
Taking control again.
One.
The force, my God.
Two. Three. Come on, get back in the ring.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Wearing down the midsection.
Seven.
There they go. Oh, out of nowhere. That one rocked him. Taking control again. Ouch. A shoulder block.
Another huge tackle there. A little showboating going on here.
Cena's got him. Oh man, what impact from that suplex.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, and he's just taking it to him. What an impact from the knee.
He's taking control again. he's in big trouble. Oh, a huge slam. That'll cause some damage. And there's a hard right hand. Oh, man, right on the button. And Cena goes down.
Superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Oh, no! He looked like his head just bounced off that concrete.
Moving on pure instinct now.
Come on, move.
What will it take to finish this superstar? Oh, my, look at this.
What a sick spine buster by the Animal. Think this is a good idea.
One.
Oh, good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
Two. Three. Come on, move it.
No matter who wins this one,
Four.
Everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
That slam didn't look pretty.
If you're not intimidated at the sight of a heavily muscled, 6.5-foot animal like Batista, you better have your head examined.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
In a kick out by Cena.
This is an absolute war. He's reeling.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh my gosh! That powerbomb should just about do it, JR.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two. Cena continues to fight.
Wow, does he look upset? Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now. Just manhandling Batista. The face buster! He's taking control again! That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
He hits the Russian leg sweep. There's another Russian leg sweep. Turnbuckle goes Cena.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
I think he's through playing around. Count right here.
Two. In an ear fall. his back crashing into the ground.
He's taking control again. Whoa, what a hit! Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena. He's taking control again. Batista's been leveled.
My God! Here it comes!
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes!
Look at this! Could it be?
And Cena locks in the STF.
I don't believe it! The match is over!
Here's your winner, John Cena!
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com.
Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, she is the Divas Champion, Gail Kim. Richmond, Virginia, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James. Princess, the Princess, and the Princess.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be. Lateral press.
And the Princess counters it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There they go! What a match this one's going to be. This is the kind of event that defines the excitement of WrestleMania. Uh-oh, this might be it.
One. Two.
Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead.
Good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Reversed by Mickey. And there's the monkey flip. Oh!
What a devastating maneuver. Oh!
Here we go! Irish whip! Mickie James with a nice reversal.
With a cover now.
One.
Oh, what a shot.
And she gets slammed to the floor. That'll knock the air right out of you. And there's the kick out.
These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
And Mickie James takes charge.
Scoop slam!
And he gets the tag.
Oh!
And there's the head scissor. Ha! Oh, that's just sick. A little showboating going on here.
She's standing, but she's staggered.
Vicious elbow drop, delivered with a lot of force. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Grab the hold!
Right down the neck. Big time pain to that bicep.
Great counter. Oh, ow! Here they go!
Shoulders down.
One. It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like. Now with complete control.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Here we go! Irish whip! One! Two! What's gonna happen now? Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning.
That'll do some damage.
Slap!
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Watch it! Watch it!
Oh my word, what a slam!
Ouch! And the princess counters it! This could be the end.
Two. And will this be it?
One. Get down from here. Oh, the elbow connects.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Oh my God, here it comes! The princess connects!
Pure power, just physically dominant. Okay, right. Will it be?
The princess, just one step ahead. There they go. grazing shot there. Reversed by Mickey. Oh, there it is.
What a counter that was.
He makes the tag. The princess wants to fly.
And for Mickey James, it's time to dig down deep and get back into this one.
Oh!
And there's another one.
I think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
One, two, three.
They did it. They won the match.
Here are your winners. The princess. And the princess.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!